Hey everybody, it's Mike Freeland coming at you with another video. Today is January 20th. It's actually 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Just got off of the treadmill, just starting to get back into that type of action and things now to get the heart rate up and do all of that other stuff physically so that we will be looking kind of different, if you will, for the spring and summertime. So just got finished doing that. And while I was on the treadmill, obviously listening to some meditation music that I actually have playing in the other room. You may not be able to hear it, especially because of the stream here or the waterfall here that I have on here for you. But I do have that playing in the background and this, and that's kind of like my relaxing entertainment, if you will. But I wanted to do this video tonight to ask you a simple question. What is your why? Everybody has a why, something that is very personal to them, something that they are very concerned about. It could be a person, it could be a place, it could be a thing, it could be family, could be an heirloom, could be just your own driven dreams or goal. But what is your why? And are you working? Are you working towards the goals that you want for your why? Now, I can almost, I won't say 100%, but I can almost assure you that in order to accomplish some form or some part of your why, it's going to take money. Let's be real, it's going to take money. You know, and because we live in a society, we live in a world where money should not master you, money should not make you, but you should make money. You need money. You know, they say that money can't make you happy. I say that all the time too, but I say it sure can buy a lot of giggles, that's for sure, because it's something that we need. Okay, in order to maneuver through this place, this thing, this universe called life, we need that. So your why is probably the one thing in your mind, in your conscious mind, that will trigger you to do things. Now, there may be certain things that you have seen that may interest you as far as building, creating wealth online or whatever you want to do, maybe your own particular business or something like that. And you may have started and stopped businesses, both brick and mortar businesses and businesses online. And most of the time it's because deep in your subconscious mind, although you get excited and everything when you first get started, just like if you start a new job, after a couple of months with the new job, two things seem to just go right back down. And before you know it, you're tired of your job, tired of the people, ready to look for another job. It's just a cycle that goes over and over. Same way with making money online. You see a business, you talk to people about it, and you get excited about it, and you even include your why. Your why, you'll say, well, if I could do this and get that, I can help my why, or I can, you know, complete whatever it is that I need to complete to accomplish my why. But you get in, you talk to people, you get excited in the business, you get a few no's, that starts their doubting. You have people that, you know, don't help you when you get into the business, and then all of a sudden you're not excited about that business no more, and then you go right back into that default mode, and your why is never accomplished. Well, it's not about necessarily the job, it's not about necessarily the business, it's not about the people that you have partnered with in the business, it's not about your co-workers. A lot of times it's your mindset of what you've been brought up with over and over and over. I'm 53 years old, so that's 50, I won't even say 50, a total of 53 years, because, you know, 2-3 years old, you don't really know, but I'll say, let's say 40 years, let's give it 40 years, that's 40 years of, you know, schooling and conditioning for schooling and, you know, job hunting and resumes, and then finally, it was awesome place called network marketing, and even there's ups and downs, but you, in all of that, you are still conditioned for so long that, you know, certain things are going to happen. And then you can jump from job to job or business to business. But if you don't change your mindset, okay, if you don't change your mindset, it's just a continual jumping ship, because you're going to repeat the same thing. You know, you can't keep doing the exact same thing and expect different results, all right? So I say all of that to say what? What is your why? How are you going to achieve your why or your goal to satisfy your why? And are you willing to work what you need to work and be as diligent about it as you need to be in order to make your why come true or your dreams come true? Are you? You get up every day and you go and work to make someone else wealthy or to make their why a possibility, a great possibility, and then you come back home and you're still left trying to accomplish your why. Okay, so what do you have to do as I'm concluding? This is not going to be a long video at all. What is it that you have to do? Well, first of all, you have to clear out all of the mental fog, all of the mental junk. It's like a mental detox. We're in 2020. This is mid-January. We're going into the last week or so of January. You have to, most people are doing all kind of fasting things in the month of January. So you have to do a mental detox, a mental fast as well, and get rid of all of the sludge of all of the stuff and all of the ways that you thought in the past and start thinking in a different way. Now, if that's something that you want to do, I have in the description a program that's actually created by a gentleman who's a millionaire, a multi-millionaire, and he entitles it an overnight millionaire system, and he talks about mind hacking, or things that you can do to help expedite learning new things and bringing your why to fruition, all right? It puts you in a different state of mind, teaches you about meditation, teaches you about the law of attraction. It gives a lot, and the gentleman that put it together gives a lot of personal testimonies about where he was, what he went through, and how he achieved his success. So, you can do as many businesses as you want, you can go to as many jobs as you want, but if your mind and stuff is still the same way, eventually the same thing is going to happen. You can get on a system and have your mind open up to new ideas, new ways of thought, new training, and you can begin to condition your mind to hear from the universe, to speak to the universe, and manifest things that you would have desired. So with that, this is Mike Quinn, you guys. What is your why? Work on your why. Check out the link in the description, and we'll talk to you in the next video. Take care. Have a wonderful evening. Bye-bye.